this dog hurt this tooth. Wonk, wonk, wonk.
He's in the forest.
This is...
I guess he's chewing on rose bushes.
Whoa. I'm trying to push this.
So now we're just elevating the gingiva off of the tooth, and it should pop right out, right? There it is.
Oh my god. Easiest extraction ever.
The interesting thing here is how much of the tooth is underneath and how much is below. I mean, it's like an iceberg, right?
Yeah.
It's massive, right? And we could just try to get an x-ray of this area and see, okay, make sure there's no loss of bone or anything. You know what time this happened?
It happened. I do.
What time did it happen?
2:30.
Oh my god.
There it is.
There's no tooth.
What the heck happened to me?
Yeah.